Right, guys. So we're gonna get right back to it. Just loading up the game. Now, I realized that when we went back to the planet yesterday, this one. Apparently, we fought some like a pair of. Like a boss battle kind of thing where Octobogdo previously was, and it's interesting to note that that's actually somewhat a boss battle, so that is pretty cool. But I just didn't expect stuff like that. So these don't have that information. Chapter 2. So I haven't done chapter 2 apparently. And I need to know why. But regardless, Boggling Studies, the researcher, okay. The creature. Right, so some of these should give me information on the boss we just fought, right? Because that's what I'm looking for. Hang on. Yeah, I am on Bogano. But I can't seem to get the information. Characters, maybe? No, these are human characters. I want to know those, about those, the pair of things that I've fought. Okay, anyway, we can find them again. Maybe we didn't scan them right. I'm just worried that that could be, the possibility. Maybe, I don't know. Right, so let's get up here. All right, let's take it easy. So there's one more chest somewhere here. We have not found yet. So I believe the chest should be in here somehow. But I can't see why it would be in a place that we have not explored. Okay.
Hey, Seer. Do you have a favorite memory with Cordova?
Our Hollow chess games. Cordova was so absorbed in his research, I basically trained myself. But he always
There
had
you go.
time for a round of Hollow chess.
You ever win?
We'd go back and forth. Our approaches were completely different. Just when you thought you were winning, surprise.
Sounds like you learned a lot from each other.
In our own ways, we did.
Right, that was great. We got the exploration and we got the last chest of that area, so that's great. So let's see. Go this way, which is great. So, this is the Ogdo-Bogdo place, right? Yeah, this is, okay. Okay, that was terrifying. Not sure why I fell there, but. Alright, so we'll see if those two bosses spawned again, and we will see if we can get a scan on them. Oops. Okay. Yeah, so they are missing this time. Interesting. I'm not sure what makes them spawn, but I guess there's a little more to the game in terms of the way enemies spawn. Excuse me, my nose isn't in the best of conditions. There's no way I can make that jump, right? No way. Got it. Nice. Right, we actually managed that pretty well. Right, so should we head back to the ship or should we continue? That guy is just yawning. Right, so let's head back to the ship and we're gonna continue our journey today because I think we've done most of the necessary exploration. What are you doing?
Quiet.
Let's get out there.
92% explored, huh? All right, I'll take it. I'll take the 92% for now. Kashyyyk is 92, Bogano's 92. I think that's pretty good. So we're gonna go to Dathomir. Okay.
Setting course for Death. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
So yeah, we got a new seed. Which is nice to know. Okay.
Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place.
Ah, there.
We should be careful.
There, finally.
Don't have to tell me twice.
The Night Sisters. Really? So if they're all sisters and they refer to a mother, who gives birth to them? Like without a father?
Coming up on our creepy
Okay.
destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Aliens can be weird. Ooh, that is a red planet. Pretty weird. Just my ship.
On
the ship. Doors. I got walls. I got Jedi. I'm fine. Yeah.
What is that? What? There's something there? What is that? I swear I saw something. Under the table.
On the ship. In doors. I got walls. I got Jedi. I'm fine. Yeah.
That was super creepy. I swear I saw something there. Alright, anyway.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crash ship on Zaffo?
Oh, we're supposed to have one of those little guys on the ship. Supposed to have one of those little guys on the ship. Yeah, yeah. Alright, anyway. Bogano is 92. 13 out of 6. 5 out of 6. So I got one more secret and 3 more chests. Okay. One more secret, 3 more chests. 7 more chests, 2 more secrets. This one's got a lot. Zaffo's got a lot of work. A lot of work. Zaffo's like the planet of secrets.
Do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Right. Let's just check this spot. Before we miss something. Nothing. Can I get up there? Can't. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, so this place looks quite something. Oh, game is rendering itself. Some slight spikes.
Ooh. Good thing we weren't standing there.
Okay, a rock just went down.
What is that thing? I wouldn't count on him being friendly.
Alright, let's check it out. Lesser Nidak.
Nice work.
The greater one, huh? Okay. I need to parry that guy properly.
Doing alright, BD? What did he hear?
What, I couldn't scan it?
Hey, BD.
God damn it. You gotta scan enemies before they disappear in this game.
Find something?
Interesting. A natural filter. Okay. Is there a way underneath me? There are so many ways around this place. Okay, let's just go this way first. Now you scan that. Okay, gotta be careful with those. They spit and they poison. Yeah, those things are killing me more than anything else here. Yeah, what's here? What is here? See that I can wall run in multiple places. Uh-huh. Doesn't reach anyway. Okay. Wait, what? Can I go up there? I think I can't go up there. The way up here. Nope. Okay, so what do I do here? So it gave me an option to come here, but it didn't allow me to go up here. Okay, that's weird. Hey, there is nothing there. A chest. Something.
Yep, there you go.
What is that? It looks disgusting. New BD1 skin, huh? Ah, Crimson looks pretty good. Okay. What the heck? Okay, so can I? Ah, I can do that. Looked like I could just double jump anyway, but who knows? A night sister.
Night sister? Practicing her craft.
Okay, this place is pretty creepy. Okay, same thing. Now what? I pretty much covered that area. Go a shortcut to the ship. Nice. How do I get up there though? Maybe not yet. Whoa.
A warning?
Mm-hmm. Emitter. Okay. Make us. Right, I can't get there. Maybe. Oh, I really can't, huh? Looked like I could. Oh well. Yeah, just out of curiosity. Oh, definitely can't. Okay. So, we are entering this area. Wait, what is that? Oh, it's a way back to the ship, I guess. Yeah, it's just a way back to the ship. Okay.
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
She what?
Not be denied. You will kill the Jedi.
That hurt.
Ha! I missed. Try me, Jedi.
Brothers, aid me.
Yeah. Ah.
Prepare to die, Jedi. Ah, crap. Okay, you know what? Let's fuck on to one of them.
Toss me one, BD.
Get up close. I'll get you.
I'm taking less. You don't have real power.
I won't let you escape.
There we go. Scan
always finding stuff. Good scan, BD.
Knight Brother Warrior. And that's how the Night Sisters get reproduced. Interesting. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay, so we got 3 points. Let's see. Yep, I want that. I think there's no question about that skill, it's gotta get it.
Our night, brother.
Jedi bleeds for us!
This pain means nothing!
I can't deflect that.
You will fall before us.
Oh no. Okay. I think we did okay because we still have all the stems.
Help, please.
Let's pop one of those.
I see you!
Ooh, crap. Damn it, I'm trying to parry this guy. Is he coming? No, he's not. He's just gonna hold his ground there.
Get him, brother! Look here! I won't let you escape!
Wanna check it out? What is it, BD?
No, you can deflect these guys. Oh, okay. Maybe not that one. Okay. But those definitely. Anything here? No, nothing. Alright, so let's get up there. So where have we made it? It says blocked. This is the one, yeah, I think this was the place earlier. Okay, let's just go back this way then. Okay, it looks like this is the only place. Let's just check what's down here. Oh, it's just a place to change these. Okay. Ooh, that's pretty cool, huh? I know, let's change the color first, because the color is too dark to see anything. Something looks a lot better then. Okay, I wonder when we'll be able to switch the colors. Should we check that one first? I think we should check the one behind us first. Okay, you know what, let's stick the normal way.
Oh, a fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber. No, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler. Studying the nature of extinct cultures.
How did you survive?
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Well, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
How old is he?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within.
Alright, so a little apology, I had to pause the video.
Or suffer the same thing.
So basically, we met this creepy guy, and I had to attend to a call, so I got kind of cancelled off.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need. Shelter when I was weak, an enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right.
Interesting. All right, so yeah, let's just hope that I can get back to it and proceed. It looks like we are near the objective. It's good to know. Looks like we missed an area there. We should be able to reach it just fine. Alright, anyway, let's get to it.
We must take him.
I hear you.
What?
Thorsten!
Oh, crap.
Help, BD!
Coffin, brothers! Coffin!
You will not defeat me!
Well, that ended quite fast. Alright, so those unblockable attacks are still quite scary. I have to be careful.
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
Okay, here we go again. Okay, try to single jump safely. We should be fine.
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
BD is... Could be another toy that Disney's gonna sell. That's all I see. Heal up, we've been getting pretty wrecked.
This door's not budging.
So the door is locked from the other side. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, sorry, not this one. Apologies. This one.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
That is creepy. They get just done to the Walking Dead. Right, let's scan these.
Got something?
I guess the double lightsaber really helps against them. Okay.
More undead.
I guess being aggressive will help me quite a bit to survive against
them. Leave this place.
Right, come on, let's go. sorry. Diagonal angle was a little disorientating, but okay. More climbing. Yeah, more climbing. What now?
You will pay for their death.
Why do I have to pay for it? Anyway. Oh, great.
I need a stim, BD.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders, and I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes?
BD has toes.
Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
I want to find out. This looks like quite a gizmo. Right, that one definitely works because it's green.
Night Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
Group there!
All right!
Lead Furman!
He's withdrawing!
You're not Jedi!
Prepare to die, Jedi!
Before he recovers.
Ah, crap.
Help, BD.
Where is your skill? Kill no more of my brothers.
Not me. Ah, crap. Don't do all the damage.
Feeling so great, BD. Feeling much better. Thanks.
Someone was hunted here.
You will not defeat me. Your loss is assured.
All right. Sorry, that took a little bit of time. What's happening here? I can't go there. Okay, it's the only way.
Brother! Look out!
There's something here, isn't there? Did BD just... jumping off or something. Oh, it's here. Ooh, that's creepy. A spider companion, huh? What? Oh. Rest up. No, right next to the spawn point, huh? Come on. No, he's not shooting. I don't get it. Korgara. Okay, so this one is still a lesser, which means it's not an adult yet. How do I get up there though? Can I climb this? I can't. Can I?
Sacrifices to set an example.
Yep, seems pretty straightforward. Buggy, but okay.
Brothers live through there. Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
You cannot break me.
Oh, that surprisingly reached him. Okay. Okay, wait, now what? So I am here. That doesn't look like I can do anything. Can I? Oh, I can just jump down, okay. But then what? Lightsaber can't cut through wood, apparently.
Take him out.
Don't want to hit me?
Pass by the gate? A little help, BD!
Okay. Now what? Oh, whoa, whoa, still going, huh? Okay. If I didn't double jump, that would have been something else. Right, let's just check what skills we have left before we proceed. Oh, we got more stuff. Looks pretty useful. right. Okay, now there are so many ways to go through this area.
Don't fall behind.
Yeah, I can't climb that because I need a tool apparently.
I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease.
Yeah, okay. Makes sense. Yeah, I was just about to think what would Grease say, but yeah, that makes sense. Alright, had to mute myself there for a bit. Hang on, I need to check. Right, I think we are done. Not a single chest. Oh, it died by attacking me.
I'm feeling weak, BD. Nice throw, BD.
So apparently there's an area here that I can explore.
Hey, BD, what's this? Oh, you found something.
Definitely would not have found this place if I didn't see the force echo.
were fleeing from something.
Whoa.
Vengeance for my...
Wondering why he didn't scan it before.
Good job, ED.
Okay, interesting.
Excellent. Yep, there you go. Oh, you found something.
There is so much going on here.
There you go. What's that, BD?
Uh-huh. Interesting. But what would be the point? Okay, we are actually doing a good amount of
she used powerful magic
exploration. We're doing a pretty good amount of it. Okay. Oh, okay, managed to get that. Not sure if that was the right way, but I did it. What is that? I don't have to be in a boss fight, right?
Where is your skill?
I have him!
Stop him from moving!
Man, he still hits me from there.
brothers, save me! Your death is assured.
BD, got something to help me?
It is so much damage. Okay, we are definitely not far from the objective. Not sure if this was the right way. We are very low on stims.
Only death awaits you here.
Just as we asked. Battle.
Wait up. It might be dangerous.
I'm gonna mute myself for a bit, but the game's gonna go on.
Oh.
fighting a god. Before we win this fight. Okay, so it changes the way I can lock on. Every time I fly, I lose my lock on.
BD, stim!
Alright, so let's try this again. I'm gonna do it quietly this time.
Thank you.
think it's gone. Strongest Knight Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
Go again!
can't get down from this. It's a long drop. Jump again. Okay, I trust you.
Defeated.
I wish I could say the same for this creature.
Just died by itself, I guess.
Though.
Oh man. Can we scan it though? Speedy, you wanna scan this, Speedy? I wouldn't mind if you do, BD.
Hanging in there?
Okay. Alright, let's get this through. It's been about an hour and a half. I think we can pull through the two. Should be fine. Man, increased climbing speed. That's a thing, huh? That's a thing now. Spider-Man. That's what we are. Okay. Oh, okay. I should have done that first, right? Genius. What? Oh, I see. What? Great.
End him now.
Kill a giant bat, but not this guy.
Stand against him.
We should. Great, now they won't shoot me because they know I'll deflect. Wait.
I won't fail you, brothers.
Okay. Excuse me. Okay, what's here? It's the way I came. Going on here? No strange contraption, I suppose. Okay, I don't know what. I don't know what I was thinking. Alright, where do we go? We have to climb up there. Oh, okay. Oops, sorry. Pull you, let's pull you. But how are we gonna make it? Even if I pull down the two of you, I need a really high start. Okay, I think I know what I can do. Okay, so obviously you first. So I pull you first. I pull you. There we go. Just curious to know where this goes. Tell me it's something. Great. Great. Almost fell through the floor. There's nothing up here? Really? Oh well. So much for that.
Into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. Just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
Take him to one of the business.
I think we're doing okay overall.
There was something in there.
Exploration part? Sure, we nailed the boss battle in the end after two or three tries, I mean. But overall.
I see you, outsider! That's not a hit! I must try harder!
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with. We witnessed a ship crash in the swamps.
Be cautious. I sense great danger.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
Rest in fear. You only impede me.
Come, fight me. I will stop you now.
Into the larder.
I see someone.
The Jedi!
I must try harder.
Don't let up. Run.
Not much more now.
He's mine.
He stood no chance against us.
Right, I'll be taking a break right there.